This gives travel chaos a whole new meaning. You could get knocked out if you booked an aisle seat on this train. Japanese wrestlers put on quite a show on this sold-out 180 mile per hour bullet train trip. It's not the first time they've taken it out of the ring.